think I know what's going on.
No, hang on a minute. I don't think you realise how serious this could be.
Someone's picking on you.
All you've got to worry about is making Gina better, all right? Can I get out this way?
Back on the left. She'd be out of here the minute she laid eyes on him.
Can I? I haven't dropped one yet, honest.
Girl?
No tricks, okay? Trust me, I'm a nurse.
Are you playing rank on me?
No, we got a juicy to care for them.
And how are you going to care for them if Gina does a runner? She'll be out there on the street with no medication for her or Emma. Is that what you want?
Of course not.
Some other time then, maybe.
Yeah.
I'll go and get the carbamazepine. And take some. You really think a hospital is a sensible place for a gerbil?
No, but...
It's completely unhygienic apart from anything else, and you shouldn't be out of bed. Not a word, do you hear me? Not a word to anyone until I've found him.
The trouble is there's just so many places where it could hide.
It's supposed to hide in the drugs cupboard.
Why would Kenny hide in the drugs cupboard?
Kenny?
I told you I wasn't sure. I didn't want to.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you carried on after I said no.
What?
It's called rape, Liam.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying you raped me.
Gary.
Oh, get out!
Please.
I'm calling security.
Please, look, I just...
You haven't got a clue, have you? It's not just that you've used my body, it's what you've done to me up here. And I feel like I'll never trust anybody again.
All right, it's all my fault. What do you mean to say? I'm total scum.